Good morning, T-Wolves. I'm Brenna.
And I'm Race.
And this is T-Wolf TV for Monday, November 7th. Please stand and join us in listening to the national anthem and in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. FCCLA will be holding their star event night tomorrow, November 8th from 7 to 8 p.m. in Mrs. McKnight's room 507. Come learn all about the fun star events you can choose from.
This week is Freedom Week. It's Military Day today. Lunchtime activity is push-up contest. Tomorrow is Country versus Country Club. Choose a side to dress up as. Wednesday is red, white, and blue. Thursday, throwback day. Dress up as someone from the past. Lunchtime activity is 9 square. And Friday is best dress and the Freedom Assembly. The lunchtime activity is a tea party.
Thanks to Student Council who spent their Friday afternoon and evening decorating the 700 Hall for Freedom Week this week. It is an annual tradition at THS, which started as a class competition with three halls, one for each class. If you haven't done so yet, take a few minutes to walk down the hall, look at the decorations, and read all the amazing quotes from important individuals in our nation's history.
T-Wolves, please be aware that the vending machines are a use at your own risk. The machines do not belong to Timpanogos High School, and therefore we do not have petty cash to replace if your drink or snack does not dispense. If you see there's a drink or snack in the bottom or stuck in the door, do not put money in it hoping to get an extra drink or snack for free.
Ever wonder how Peter Pan and Captain Hook got to Neverland? Come see Peter and the Starcatcher to find out. This prequel addresses all the unanswered questions we've had about the classic Disney film. The show runs November 10th through the 14th at 7 p.m. Tickets can be purchased at showtix4u.com or timpanogostheater.weebly.com. Student tickets are only $5.
Are you musical? Do you like to sing? Auditions for THS's spring production of Bright Star are right around the corner. Auditions will be held November 16th and 17th from 3 to 6 p.m. Audition requirements are posted outside Ms. Pugmire's door, room 106. Come sign up. Ms. Pugmire is available if you have any questions.
The girls' basketball team tryouts are today at 3 p.m. and tomorrow at 6 p.m. in the main gym. Tryouts are open to anyone who would like to play basketball this upcoming season. The girls' basketball team is also looking for managers. If you are interested, please see Coach Grantham or stop by the main office for some more information.
Attention to all boys interested in trying out for the boys' basketball team this year. Tryouts are today from 5 to 7 in the main gym and tomorrow from 3 to 4:30 in the main gym. Remember, all boys have to complete Register My Athlete, including a physical, in order to try out. If you have any other questions, please see Coach Fox in room 228.
That's it for us. For T-Wolf TV, I'm Brenna.
And I'm Race.
Remember, T-Wolves, we love you all.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.